Someone said Riot balance team discussing the latest patch changes. This is it.